Hi, horse people. This is a pretty good question, and I really can't answer it in a sentence. And there's a lot more that I don't know, but I wanted to address this because I've seen this happen a lot at barns. So I'm going through my comments, and I get to this comment right here. Can you please help me? My horse is usually very quiet and lazy. He had a month off work and has recently moved barns. Now he has started this habit of jumping in the air and kicking out his back legs when I'm leading him or rearing. He never does this, and I know he's a horse and that's what horses do, but it's not like him. I'm not sure if it's because he's settling in or I don't know. Advice. So normally I don't give advice a lot because there's just so much that I don't know. And in this case, there's a whole bunch I don't know. I mean, the questions I would have is one, I'd like to see when she leads it. Is she leading it more or less? Did she change the way she leads it? Does he do it in a certain area when she leads it by like the arena or by another horse? Is the horse changed his behavior? Not only because you've changed barns, is he locked up more? Is he let loose more? Is he with a new herd? Is he kept with a herd? Is he kept by himself more? But the first thing that came to mind, and you can tell by my short answer here, and then I was like, you know what? I probably ought to do a little quick video where I talk about that. My guess is someone is handling your horse and abusing it, causing this. New barn, new people, this does not just start. And what I mean by this is I have seen countless times people bring horses in and know-it-alls will say, that person doesn't know how to handle this horse. That person lets this horse walk all over. That person's going to get hurt. Here, let me show you. And they take the horse out and they go out and they round pin it and they lunge it and they take it up and down the aisle and they show everybody how great and smart they are by beating and abusing a horse. And it just irritates the crap out of me. It's BS. It happens. If you don't think it's happening, I'm telling you, when a horse's behavior changes like this drastically, I would almost bet someone at that barn, a trainer, a know-it-all, barn witches, somebody is taking this horse out and doing training, and I say that in quotes, and is doing training on this horse and showing this horse who's boss because they think it pushes around this owner or this owner doesn't know what they're doing. I would bet 99% that is exactly what happened. When a horse does something very odd like this and starts, it's usually because of handling. Different people are handling it. Different people are manhandling it. Somebody's using a whip on it. Somebody's hitting it in the legs with a rope. It now becomes scared and nervous when it gets led because people are leading it. And again, I don't know whether this horse is led out every day by barn staff, whether somebody picks it up and takes it out, whether somebody moves it, whether somebody else cleans the stall and pokes it with a rake or hits it with a rake or thinks it's pushy, so it squirts it in the face with a hose. I don't know what's going on, but this horse is telling you something is going on because of this dramatic change. And just because you change barns will not cause this. A horse may get a little uneasy. A horse may get a little excitable. He may have new girlfriends. He may try to impress new horses. He may get a little, excited, but he is not going to start doing something this dramatic, where she says, my horse is usually lazy and very quiet, and now he's jumping in the air and kicking out. That is an extreme behavior change, and most behavior changes are brought on by people. I mean, I don't know what's going on. If I was at this barn, I would be buying a trail cam and hiding it. It's very easy to put up. It'll take a picture, it's motion activated, it'll take a video. And not tell anybody I put it up and not tell anybody what I suspect and just put up a camera and see what's going on with my horse when I'm not there. If I had a horse at any barn, I think if you can have video up, you need to have videotape. If they have internet and you can hook up, to where you can visit your horse and see it on your phone or whatever, I would do that. But somebody is messing with your horse. I would bet my bottom dollar on it. Could be wrong. Could be, a freak that I've never seen before and never heard of, but anytime I've seen something like this, it's because of idiots. And the fact that you're at a barn, I know there's idiots there because they just attract to barns. They're horse people that don't have property. They don't have horses. They keep their horses at the barn, and they all think they're experts. And it just creates problem for horses, and horses always pay. So that's my advice. I would get some sort of video camera and find out if you have a friend there to keep an eye. But you know what? Sometimes it's the friend that's doing it. Sometimes it's the friend that tells you what you want to hear to your face. And then when you're not there, it's like, yeah, she's just stupid. I'm helping her out. I'm taking her horse out and lunging it because I'm helping her. But anyway, that's my take on that. Again, there's a whole lot more I don't know and what's going on. But just on this statement and the short question, that would be my take. All right. We'll end that there. Hopefully that helps.